worry about the noise, man. My parents are vampires. And I'll tell you something. You have balls. You definitely have balls for snagging this car. I'm impressed.
All right, Les, let's see the license.
No way. Forget it, guys. It's ugly.
Of course it is. Big deal.
Come on, Les.
No way.
Please, let me take a picture of it.
Forget it.
Don't you think you should let me take a picture of it? Okay, Charles. Okay. All right. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Great. Well, take a look, Les. What do you think?
Excellent work, Dean.
Thanks.
I mean, this is spectacular. You saved me, man. Thanks.
So, I guess we can go to Archie's now?
Look, Dino, pal, I promise you, next weekend, yeah, fine, okay, we can go to Archie's, but not tonight. Look, Mercedes doesn't have to be home for a couple hours.
Les, let me explain something to you. Unless you're into some intense kinky shit and you never know after tonight, this Mercedes has a dead battery.
Les, we're talking about Archie's Atomic here, Les. You can't get there without a license. It's in the middle of nowhere. No buses, no trains, no planes. Only the slickest, most intense driving machines you've ever seen in your life. I have the directions my brother gave me in my back pocket.
You won't regret this. There's 5 girls for every guy, and we're not talking dogs. We're talking bunnies.
Dean, did you wipe your feet off?
Yes, I wiped the concrete off my feet. Hey, Charles, push them lighter. I got a surprise for everybody.
No way, man. Not in here.
What's the matter with you, Les? This is a car. It's not an oxygen tent.
Look, Dean, now if there's any evidence at all that I took this car tonight, my dad's gonna slaughter me first and ask questions later, okay?
Well,
stop it.
This is great and all, but could you take the car to neutral? We just got passed by a street sweeper.
Hey, girls, whose car are you driving, Grandma's?
Come on, race.
Nesting that baggage, man.
Get that.